Positive local news. Employees at Byron's nuclear plant go above and beyond to raise money for area food banks. Nuclear plant workers set a goal to raise $25,000 for food pantries, and they exceeded that by 10 grand. Workers donated $35,000 to nearly two dozen food banks, including the Northern Illinois Food Bank.